everyone. Stephanie and Jimmy have not had a chance to pick out the name yet, so let's not make them feel self-conscious.
Yeah, I kind of wish you'd given that speech before I went to the printers.
Look, I have a baby. Whisper, she-wolf, howl on three.
Ow! There's gonna be a lot of people in this house. You know, legally, if three more people move in, we have to register as a commune.
Life is great. The vet clinic is booming. My family's healthy, and
you want to marry Steve.
Morning, mother and mother's gentleman caller.
Do you have, like, a job interview for Goldman Sachs or something?
You and Jimmy are gonna have a great wedding. You're so lucky to be engaged.
Kimmy, aren't you and Fernando engaged, too?
It's been so long, I honestly can't remember if we're engaged or divorced.
I think it might be both.
La, 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 la. Oh, my alt rock? That's Lisa Loeb.
One of the hardest parts about being a parent is that if you're good at it, eventually you're out of a job.
Jimmy's always off on the road, and I just feel like I'm doing this all alone.
In the Fuller house, family raises family.
You picked a really fun place to live. There's lots of hugging and singing and dancing.
And that's just at breakfast.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Now I have a baby and laundry to do.
When did you become me?
Oh, my Lanta, how could you say?